I was broke as fuck, down on pull my ass, had the lowest luck.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop?
What's poppin', guys? It's Young Stalin, Lil Kurva. I know a lot of y'all expected Best Rappers by Dick Size as the next video, but we're doing Best Rappers by Net Worth.
Sorry.
My feelings quite raining in my town. City doesn't feel like home. I gotta lift a boulder, but I cannot move a stone. That night in the dark, your true colors were shown. I don't give a fuck. I got bitches on my phone. I got bitches on my phone, but you still my baby girl.
I was broke as fuck. Down on pull my
YBN
ass.
Carter A. 500K.
Luck. Used to ride the bike up to the store. I need a Rover truck, a Bentley coupe.
Now look, guys, these networks may not be accurate. You know, I assume my guy Lua Lua just got it from Google, like a quick Google research about him. So let's just not take these networks too hard. Yeah, they're just assumptions based on like fucking views and streams and shit that people get. But whatever.
Make sure everybody.
Lil TJ is apparently worth $1 million, and YBN Cordae 500k. Straight bullshit. Well, I think they're playing with YBN Cordae, bro. No way his net worth is only 500k, bro. His album had major sales.
Google must be tripping, bro.
Don't lose your man, I kill him, trust me. Bitch, I'm a minister.
Ryan W. Melly, 1.5M.
Bro.
Bitch, I'm a that's a fucked up environment. 550, 600 hunnids. 720s, let's get straight to it.
Handle me? Who gon' handle me? Thinking he's a player.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? How's Megan Thee Stallion gonna have more net worth than YNW Melly and T Grizzly, bro? She only been popping recently. Ha! I mean, hey, I love Megan Thee Stallion. I think she's great. But something inside me is telling me that these net worths are all cap.
But on the team, he put in all that work. He wanna be the MVP. I told him ain't no taming.
I'm running in your fucking house. With them 30s off.
That's a crazy looking straw though, like a whole lot of things there. NBA Youngboy 2.5. Schoolboy Q 2.5. Okay, these sound believable. Polo G 2.5. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? How's Polo G gonna have more net worth than YNW Melly, who's been like, he's only been popping recently. DaBaby 3M. Guys, he really made that much money in 2019. Little Skies 3M. That one not all.
I've been going out like I don't got nothing to lose.
I came with curtains. I have a daughter, I'm buying a baby Birkin. Fuck the good and got her legs hurting. Find a wave and got no ills early.
Gunna 3M.
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop? No forensic, no witness, no lick.
I feel like he's rich as fuck though. Bro, I reckon X worth way more than 5 milli, bro. Like, if we're including all the streams after his death, he easily in like the 20, 30, 40 millis, man. I mean, I'm no fucking money expert, bro. But I'm just saying, I think X would be worth way more than just 5M.
I'm a beast, I'm a crap. Nigga, let that shit fly, nigga. You don't
win. This motherfucker definitely worth a lot, man. He's got tanks and shit in his music video, man. That takes a lot of money. ASAP is apparently 6M. Apparently. Lil Pop worth way more than 6M, bro. I thought he had signed like a $10 million deal. Yeah, these networks fucked up, bro. These networks. This is all cap.
Yeah,
this makes no sense to me. No, Cardi B, I would believe it. You said 12M for Cardi B, I'll be like, okay, possible. Is my microphone on? Thank fucking God. Gucci Mane 12 as well, 12 fat M's. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 19. Woo! If Lil Uzi stands on his money, he's way taller than 6'6". This motherfucker will be like at least 100 feet tall, man.
God.
But that sounds believable, possible.
Like 80 rats in my Marys.
Mick Millie, 21 and 21.
If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me.
Rack hanging west side.
The game's 25 and. I mean, he had a lot of time to accumulate a big network, you know what I mean?
Disrespect, the nigga.
Apparently, Offset is worth 26, just himself. So the Migos must be like $100 million worth. Group. J. Cole, 30 M's. Believable as fuck. Goddamn!
Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm.
I recommend a bed for the truth.
The girls.
I recommend you live where the truth is.
That's half a 100 million.
Oh, really?
You can buy so much with this much money. You can buy like so much Supreme, so many Lambos. You could even buy like one of those fucking paintings with like a scribble on it. You might even be able to buy Bella Delphine's bathwater with this much money, bro. Oh, copyright. Copy copyright.
Let me just see you skeptics. What you hear, you ain't never hear till I repped it.
Apparently,
iridescent, iridescent, 60
million.
And we really with this shit. Put
God
the pussy on your lip.
Fucking
give a fuck
damn,
about
really?
And then I grab my shit and then I dip.
Wait, what? Let me just Google this shit. Nicki Minaj Network. Estimated at $85 million. Man, I think net worth is bullshit. What, YNW Melly net worth? YNW Melly's height is 5'8". Great net worth. His net worth is estimated 1.5. What about Tommy Craig's net worth? 300k, bruh. That's fucking trash. Well, that fucking dropped since the last video. But like, knowing my own net worth and then looking at this shit, I can only imagine how much they fucked up the other ones too. This shit is nowhere near accurate. When you Google net worths, don't even believe them, bro. Can't believe this shit.
Play me like I'm pussy, I will pull up and bang,
50 Cent. It's worth a lot more than just 50 Cent. Drake, wow. What a just juggernaut of a net worth. I believe that, 100%. Yo, Eminem, 12 on 10?
But to these kids, it don't actually matter.
That's like a whole country, bro.
I think I got mixed personalities.
Kanye West, 240. Damn. Dr. Dre, 800 million, man. The beats made him a lot of cash, bro. And you got Jay-Z up. 1 fucking billion, man. You have to respect Jay-Z, bro. Like, from a business side of things, he's the greatest businessman in the rap industry to ever do it. That's just my opinion, bro. Like, 1 fucking billion? That's a hot net worth, bro. God damn! He beat the system. Absolute fucking inspiration, bro. Straight up.
Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. To kill your little brother and I tell you he's a criminal.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump. Yeah. That natural beauty, beauty.
Fucking a friend, I got bands when they are flying to friends. Drinking till a nigga land. You got a man, know what I do to your mans.
Goddamn, I feel like the man. Freshman of the year, I woke up like the man. Never popping Zans, cause they killing me. Damn,
who's this? He should be in cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich. On my wood, that bitch won't give me polish.
Hold on, let me get it started. BB with the Robins, looking all retarded. BB sagging.
Shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you.
Oh no. hey, I guess that's it. I hope you guys learned something today about maybe some bullshit net worths on the internet. This video is scientifically approved by Death Row Records and NASA. Quickly grab a sip. Calm down tonight, I'm not on my period. Oh, shit. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe and smack the bell button. Also, follow me on all my social medias and my Snapchat and my Facebook group. And yeah, till next time, I gotta peace out, y'all. Bye.